Well, once again, the guys in my band, 80 Proof, took a perfectly good dance song and decided to metalize it. Hold on. What, this? I'm allowed to dress up, right?
Just try.